Memories of the way it really was.
There's a seat that took her across.
Oh my goodness. Oh, wild.
After Durango. I wish I had an option.
That is quite the contraption. All over your head like the flame for the Olympics. There it is. Yes. Very good.
The round torch.
Yes. Yeah.
Torches. I told him. Don't put any seat on a bike. I hate seats. I took a lot of seats up. Oh my God. Yeah, no, it was getting harder because the sitting bone area was just getting harder and feels, you know. And I had some infections.
Oh my.
So when you have infections, you just, every three pedal you just stand up. Oh. Every three pedal you're kind of coasting. Every three pedal. It just, there's no way you can keep sitting on this thing. So then I said, Michelle, if I have to do something in Kansas, I have to. You can't wait for tonight anymore. You know, she was going to wait until her shift is done and build this thing.
Where did she get that?
One of my new seats from Diva. Uh-huh. Take that whole cover off.
Yeah.
Because these seams, it's all hurting so bad. Okay. So she took that up, covered that up. And then had the structure of this seat still on it, and wrap everything. And then she
is had that the one trailhead sent?
So they probably returned it. I don't know what happened there. So she bought those egg. What do you call those?
That's egg cream.
Yeah. And put that on. When I first sat on it, I said, oh, "Heaven!" I got my butt back. So then,
this
thing is so big, and then I was paddling like, you know.
This is how an Alexi Graywall works. You let the pack go, you spin it out, give them a gap, depends on how tired you are, I guess, but you give them a gap, and then you bridge it, and you bridge up. So you're working from the back instead of tearing people apart from the front. And Alexi Graywall, brought to you by Nerd on a Bike. I am the corruptor.